as Cardiff doubled their lead on the half hour. Jay Bothroyd's turn and strike was a worthy contribution, and his last before he limped off with an injury.